All right, so this speedometer is stuck over 100 miles an hour. We need to flip it back. I have a trick. Let's see if it'll work. Even when you turn the key on and off, it is stuck. So what you do is you get a zip tie and you thread it in this little hole right here. And you can move the needle. And if you flick it, you can flick it back. Up, up. It's like playing an arcade game. I'll get it. Almost got it. Come on, baby. Come on. No. And it worked. It's back. It went on its own. And it's fixed. Later.